jumps as the last of the evens are packed away and the green light goes on. There's no more bets, thank you. We're set to go. Away. She began well, which moment she got the lead. She was clearly faster away than Don's Bobcat. Running into trouble was Crazy Jane. Bushman's Bros making ground into third placing and starting to stoke up. They're clear of Iroquois Shaman. Out wide was Ollie Aztec, who's too far back with Miss Premier. Then Crazy Jane and Roman Blue Jay. But which moment in front? She's back from a spell and she's home and home. She careers away over the concluding stages, beats Bushman's Bro and Don's Bobcat. Fourth was Ollie Aztec. Behind those, we had Iroquois Shaman. Out wide was Crazy Jane. Raymond Blue Jay pulled up at the tail end of the field, and the time was around 23.60. Which moment too good? It'll be 182. 23.58 the time. Good jump from the inside. The run home was 12.56, and she was very strong in the last 50 metres. She increased her lead over the last 50 metres.